एचसी वर्मा चैप्टर 8 क्वेश्चन नंबर 31। कंसीडर द सिचुएशन शोन। द सिस्टम इज रिलीज्ड फ्रॉम रेस्ट एंड द ब्लॉक ऑफ मास 1 केजी इज फाउंड टू हैव अ स्पीड ऑफ 0.3 मीटर पर सेकेंड आफ्टर इट हैज डिसेंडेड थ्रू अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 1 मीटर। फाइंड द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ काइनेटिक फ्रिक्शन बिटवीन द ब्लॉक एंड द टेबल। लुक एट द एनिमेशन केयरफुली। एज द 1 केजी ब्लॉक मूव्स, द पुली ऑल्सो मूव्स विथ इट। When the pulley moves, it takes a string with it on its both sides. So the string pulled by the pulley is twice as much as it moves down. In order to provide that much of string, the block on the table will have to move twice the distance the pulley moves. So the block on the table moves twice as much as 1 kg block moves. Since the block on the table moves twice the distance moved by 1 kg block, its speed will also be twice the speed of 1 kg block. Let us denote the 4 kg block by M1 and 1 kg block by M2. If mu be the coefficient of kinetic friction between the block and the table, then the force of friction between the table and the block is mu M1g. As 1 kg block moves down by distance h, the work done by gravity on the system is M2 into gh. Since the block on the table moves twice the distance moved by 1 kg block, the energy dissipated by the friction is equal to mu M1g into 2h. Hence, net work done on the system is M2gh minus 2 mu M1gh. If we denote the speed of 1 kg block by v, the speed of 4 kg block is 2v. The kinetic energy of M2 is half M2v square and kinetic energy of M1 is equal to half M1 into 4v square. Therefore, the change in kinetic energy of the system is equal to half M2 plus 4M1 into V square. Now, the net work done on the system must be equal to change in its kinetic energy. Or, M2 minus 2M1 into GH is equal to half M2 plus 4M1 V square. Putting the values, we get 1 minus 8 mu is equal to half into 1 plus 16 into 0.09, which implies 1 minus 8 mu is equal to 17 into 0.09 divided by 9.8 into 2 or 0.078. This implies 8 mu is equal to 1 minus 0.078 or 0.922. Hence, mu is equal to 0.922 divided by 8 or 0.115. Rounding it to two significant figures, we get mu is equal to 0.12. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.